running for a spin, finally. So that just crashed itself. What the hell's going on? It should be quite well spun. See how wet we are. See if I need to put it back on the 1500 RPM. Don't know why the hell that come on its own. It's fucking weird.